So, I work in construction. I see a lot of drywall. A lot of people do drywall. A lot of people have bubbles in their drywall. They never know why, but I'm telling you, when you don't let your mud sit after mixing it, you will have bubbles. Now, if we watch, I'll kick it. You're gonna see bubbles start to come up and pop. You need to let your mud set for 15 minutes before using it. Watch. See these bubbles? You let your mud sit, you will have no bubbles. That's all for now. Continue on.